I've just come from Film City. I was shooting for Yaron Ki Barat. But before going in, I just wished her all the best. I haven't had the opportunity to talk to her. But yeah, she looked nervous this morning. Well, they're my mamajis. So every memory with Abu Sandeep is always memorable. From the first time I met them to, yeah, every memory with them, that's what makes them so special. They're the best we have. They're my favorite designers. And I'm so happy that they're launching yet another line. And I wish them all the very best for this new one. Immensely. I mean, unfortunately, I haven't seen the film yet. But because I've been traveling with my football team, but I'm going to be seeing it in the coming week. But I've seen, you know, snatches here and there. I kept seeing it under production. And she would obviously show me everything. I think she's looking stunning. And I'm very happy for Karan and for the entire team. And I wish them all the very best. She chose my outfit today. Aishwarya and Aradhya both milke dono mujhe fashion tips dete hain. Theek hai?
It was fantastic. The outfit was so gorgeous. The atmosphere was so nice. It was so nice to have my family here. So it was fun. I was very nervous, but I managed, I think. Jab Abu aur Sandeep hain to aasani hoga, unne itni achhi guidance di hai mujhe.
Kya?
Ordinary style statement hai, main jeans aur t-shirts pehnti hu aur track pants pehnti hu. Lekin jab raat ko main bahar jaati hu to phir Indian mein Abu Sandeep pehnti hu aur abhi wo western clothes bhi bana rahe hain to my decision is even easier. So I know what to go for.